We're live and we've had some legendary tunes on the X Factor tonight, and still to come are songs from the Beatles, Michael Jackson and Elvis. But first, Ronan, it's time to hear from your final girl last week. Caitlin showed she deserves her position in the competition. Can we expect another charismatic performance from her tonight?
Absolutely, it's true. I got quite a bit of grief from people about choosing Caitlin over some of the other girls and putting her into the live shows. But you know what? She owned this stage last week and she cemented her position in the competition. Woo! Do you like that?
Yeah.
And she's going to do it again tonight. Taking on one of the greats, Bon Jovi. This is Caitlin Shadbolt.
Up on my feet dancing.
Ronan
was up
on
his feet
dancing.
Caitlin!
To have a standing ovation in the first week of the live show is just amazing. I was stoked.
You have to explain to Ronan what a gimpy master is because he has no idea.
I cannot believe Ronan doesn't know what a gimpy master is.
I want to go, but I don't know what it is.
It's a festival in the sticks, Ronan. If I win X Factor, I promise I'll get you a ticket.
For me, this was a no-brainer. Bon Jovi.
Bon Jovi.
Blaze of Glory.
I've never sang any of his stuff before.
Last week justified Caitlin's position in this competition, but now she's got to take a rock tune and give it a country edge.
Shut down in a blaze of glory.
Loving all the little, you know, the country-isms that you pull in there.
When country meets rock in a blaze of glory, this could be smoking or this could be a hot mess.
Wake up in the morning and I've raised my weary head. I've got an old coat for a pillow and the earth was last night's bed. I don't know where I'm going, only God knows where I've been. I'm a devil on the run, a six-gun lover, a candle in the wind. I'm going. I pray the Lord my soul to keep. I ain't looking for forgiveness, but before I'm 6 foot deep, Lord, I gotta ask a favor, and I hope you'll understand. 'Cause I lived a life to the fullest and let this boy die like a man. Staring at a barrel, let me make my final stand.
For a minute, because I was back in my friend's garage, Bon Jovi band, pretending to play the drums. Like, I was there. This is what I love about when you perform, is that it's so authentic. You're not putting anything on. It's not a it's not pretend. It's just you, and I love that. I love that you bring that to this competition.
Thank you.
I'm getting those drums out, man. Caitlin, we all want to go to the Gimpy Muster. You know what it is now, right?
Now I know. Okay.
And it's like, XOX were in their Barbie doll boxes. You are now my country princess doll. The dress, the singing, the everything. You're my country princess. Loved it.
Thank you so much.
great performance, great outfit, great singing. You look great. You're making me like country more and more.
Yeah!
And I am really excited about you as an artist. I mean, you are getting better every time you perform.
Thanks, Phil.
Caitlin, one of the biggest country stars in the world is an Australian guy called Keith Urban. I know you know that very well. It's time that Australia gave country music an incredible female artist. And I think it could be your turn. I loved it. You're just so easy to work with, you know? I give you advice, you take it on board, and you do that. I mean, it's effortless, Caitlin. You've got what it takes to go all the way. Great job. Well done.
Thank you. Cheers.
Well, Caitlin, you must be good because Foo likes country music more now.
Ah.
Must be good. Now, Caitlin could win the X Factor, but there is only one way for that to actually happen, and that is with your vote. So just call 1902 55 7509 or text Caitlin to 1977 8888, or you can vote on the app. The lines are open right now, so let's hear it for Caitlin.
Thank you. Thanks, everyone.